Pyro Coconut Head is a good luck thing that I use with the restorations, and I put him in the airplane, and I had him in the cockpit facing forward, and so Wayne was doing everything firewall forward. He didn't have any problems. That all came out really well. And unfortunately, I'd left him facing forward, so now I'm working on the tail, and I had a bit of bad luck last week. And Ken said it's because Pyro Coconut Head was not facing the right way. So we moved Coconut Head to the rudder now. So now he's facing, he's looking down over my shoulder, guiding me through the installation of the elevators. That's Pyro Coconut Head's mission and purpose in life.